Allah has promised that whoever says these things three times in the morning and three times in the evening, he will be pleased on the day of Qiyamah. So what do we say? رَضِيتُ بِاللَّهِ رَبَّا وَبِالْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا وَبِمُحَمَّدٍ نَبِيًّا.